is our classroom, and now we enter in it.
Hi everyone, this is we are going to explain the mysterious magnetic tube. This is the mysterious magnetic tube, and is a sealed 443 round acrylic viewing tube that is filled with 1.3 holes of iron fillings. It is very interesting because inside the viewing tube, in a sealed holder, lies a super strong helical cow magnet. Is this? The magnet is so strong that it attracts the iron fillings, creating a large amorphous shape that looks like it has just been electrocuted. The magnet can be moved up and down to change the position of the iron fillings, really demonstrating the properties of magnetism.
And now look at me, I'm going to explain the experiment and show you the experiment. The object used during this experiment is a simple object which can explain an important physical theory, that is the magnetic levitation. In fact, the name of this particular object is magnetic levitator, and this physical principle consists in the levitation of an object with no support but only with magnetic fields. It works thanks to a magnetic force, and in other words, the force that exists between two magnets caused by the interaction of their magnetic fields. This simple object, that is the magnetic levitator, can teach young scientists about the effects of magnetism through a striking visual display.
Spirals. The coil means to wind around or gather into a circular form. The other keyword is U-magnet, and is a U-shaped metal object that produces a magnetic field. The other one, iron core, is a core made of solid or laminated iron. A compass, that is an instrument used for determining directions, and a bar magnet, which is an artificial magnet.
Good morning, we are going to explain our experiment based on the geomagnetic field. This is our experiment. The instruments that we used are a plastic stand, a plastic pen, a plastic stand, a rope, and two magnets. We put the pen inside we put the pen inside the rope, and then sorry. And finally, we realized that the tip, sorry, the tip of the pen, point always on the North Pole, and we can see on it on the compass. This is a compass, and wait, the North Pole and the North Pole is the same. And the North Pole.
Yeah. This is our experiment.
Azione.
Professore, si vede malissimo. Si vede male.
This is good.